We've started a program worldwide where we dramatically lowered the battery replacement price. And so we have sort of a collection of items going on, some that are macroeconomic and some that are Apple specific. And we're not going to sit around waiting for the macro to change. I hope that it does, and I'm actually optimistic. But we're going to focus really deeply on the things we can control.